Welcome to today's video. Today, I want to talk to you about how to invest in real estate when you don't have money for the down payment. My name is Tess. I've been investing in real estate for 10 years, and this is also an extremely common question that most people have is that they don't have enough money to invest in real estate. How can they get their foot in the door? So really, I'm going to keep this video really short and sweet. The best way to invest in real estate if you don't have any money is to find a partner. So in real estate, you need two things in real estate. You need time and you need money. If you don't have any time, then you're going to have to give your money and be more passive with your investment, right? You may want to invest in another active investor's portfolio and just get a return, or you may have invest your money and get a portion of their equity. If you don't have any money, then you have to be willing to put in the time. You have to be willing to find a really great deal. And then, you know, if you find a really great real estate deal, the money does tend to come. I know that sounds crazy, but it's true. If you're out there and you find a really good deal and the numbers make sense and you're willing to put it together and put in the work and make it happen, then you will be able to find people that will invest in that deal with you. So where do you find the money? You find the money from other private lenders. So usually when people are first starting out, that is with family and friends and people that want to get started investing in real estate, but they have a job and they've got a family. They don't want to do anything to do with it, but just invest their money. That is the person that you're going to want to partner up with. And that can be structured in different ways, which I will talk about in another video. But if you don't have money, the best way to get involved in real estate is to find a partner, find them an amazing deal, and structure it that way so that they have an equity portion in the property, or they just loan you the money at a specific interest rate, and that is the best way to get started. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I wanted to keep it super short and simple today. I also wanted to mention to you to join my free Facebook group. And it's a great place for networking and getting to know other real estate investors. I get in there. I just want to talk to people, answer your questions, do additional live trainings. So the link is below. Feel free to join and make sure when you do that you say hi to me, and I would love to hear from you.